They decimate education. They eliminate help for middle-class families who want to send their kids to college, like that beautiful baby over there. I don't blame her for crying. I don't blame that baby for crying. That baby knows what's in store for him or her if Romney wins. I'm glad someone understands my speech.